What's up, guys? Ndraper here, and welcome back to Modpack 13 with more lag. Okay, maybe not as much because Lex isn't on, but sorry about that. Still lag, nevertheless. Anyway, today in this episode, we are going to be searching for diamonds. Well, more diamonds anyway, because I'm going to make something special. But for now, let's get an up. That's how a small update, sort of. Oh, here's my new melon farm, because I needed glistening melons for some other stuff. I mean, one thing you may see is my health bar at the moment. Oh. Alright, I just ate. But currently, I have, well, as you can see, my new armor, Xanite armor. That's because I don't want to waste the durability on my Gravitite armor. Well, I mean, it's almost dead, so I can't really help that, but I do have like almost a fresh set, like a good set of Gravitite armor that I did use for the Wither. Yes, I bought the Wither. I fought the Wither off camera. That's because I got impatient. Okay, and so yeah, I still have my Gravitite gloves and everything. Anyway, don't let you wait. So over here, this is why I need to get more diamonds, because I've been getting heart canisters in order to help my to get more health. So I have like 4 extra hearts down here, and also I now have this revitalizing ring of shielding, which as shown in this Thaumonomicon, I think. Yeah, that makes sense. In the Thaumonomicon, I created this runic shielding ring. With like a board, I created a ring. Because these are pretty ridiculous. Well, I mean, it may not be that ridiculous, but then you see, if you want to augment some of your armor, yeah, it's pretty ridiculous. So yeah, then I got all the stuff. This is why I needed that I already had. Different witches drops, but I make a brewing stand and crap to get this to get more health potions in order to make this. Okay, and so yeah, now that I have that, I have like 4 extra before I can take 4 hits with the runic shield, and also once that runic shield runs out, it'll give me regeneration, making it pretty useful. Alright, so over here, you see, I've been getting them golem mats as well. This is my little garden golem. It didn't have the specification on the wiki, so I did have to make my own recipe. Also, wait a minute, let me get into a bat form. Need some water, man. I like water. Also, let me go into more detail. I did fight the Wither earlier, or before, off camera, because I got annoyed. Well, I didn't get annoyed, I got bored. Again, well, as I got impatient because I said we wanted to fight the Wither in like the previous episode, and so we didn't get to do it because I was too busy explaining stuff. So yeah, hopefully I won't be too busy explaining stuff and doing what crap, so I can actually do the intended goal this time. Because I've been able to do the intended goals. So yeah, as you may see, I have a bone here. Once I can find Infinity, that's going to be so powerful, because a glitch allows it to literally multiply or create arrows out of nowhere and fire them, which means if it has Infinity, that would be extremely overpowered, and that bow is really powerful. So getting that, it would be utmost importance, because I keep having, you know, stuff and problems in the way of actually, you know, getting aspects and whatnot. I finally got off my butt and researched a deconstruction table. And well, best thing you can do is research some cobblestone and crap. Or best thing you can do, yeah, just get some, you know, just get some other crap. I don't know. Let's see if I can actually combine these. I need more Vascos, don't I? Okay, I currently have one. I would sworn that would work. Oh, maybe I need more Vascos. Which is the void. There's nothing listed on the wiki. I have to figure this out on myself. I have to figure this out myself, and it's really annoying. Maybe I should combine it with Perdito. Maybe I should use Perdito. Take the Perdito side of things. But what would combine to here? So how would I get to Metalum using the side of Perdito? What's a cobblestone, but that doesn't make any sense, does it? Okay, nothing combines here. I don't think anything combined from that. I don't know. I'll figure it out in the future. Alright, so over here, yeah, I can see I have some golems down. Like quite a bit of golems, actually. I have my two wood golems collecting stuff and putting them in these chests. If I need food, I'll never run out of food. Ever. Like, ever again. I am set for food for life. Basically. Because of all those farm... Don't even have to worry about that anymore. He also made this auto enchanter, which works off of its essence, which I can use the essence berry bushes. So that's autonomous activator. I can turn into a chicken and go between the wires, put some essence berries in the autonomous activator, which will automatically put them in there. That way, I won't accidentally pick them up. Which is why they're all trapped behind this glass, and they will all get collected into the sewer, creating essence, and which will power this auto enchanter. I mean, I do have that in there, but, you know, stuff. Also, I'm trying to recharge my jetpack, but that also needs diamonds. So, another excuse to go get diamonds. Over here, you might have seen, is my new water recharging room. I finally started doing stuff with nodes in a jar, and so, yeah, I started drawing up a couple of nodes, the pure nodes. And turning them into energized nodes. The reason why I have two right now is because this one has everything but Ordo. This one has Ordo. Which allows me to do all that. Because I beat the Wither. I could have used the Wither Star for a lot of things, like augments and whatnot, but I decided to use it for this one thing right here. Which is the one focus of warding. And this does, or what this does, is put it to a block. It'll show you what blocks are at, and now, from now on, for the end of time, this block cannot be broken, ever. Like, I have a super powerful pickaxe, and this will not be, it will not be moved. Okay, now. Let's see. Okay, so yeah, I need diamonds. Why? Well, okay, I'm trying to go as rapid fast as I can right now. It's sort of complicated. Oh, I probably should show you the setup down there, but first, what I'm trying to, my goal this episode, so I'll try to get to anyway, is the next one focus. As you can see, AFKing for a bit allowed the warp and whatnot to collectively get together. Yeah, warp is just like, you know, bad stuff. It's not good. It gives you effects and whatnot. But also is good for a lot of things. Like, warp gave me the Infernal Furnace. Warp gave me my Bone Wand, which I gave to Lex in the previous episode. Glitched Wizard in the previous episode. He's gonna flip. Or Research Mastery, I got that. You know, stuff like that. Flesh Golems, the Augment, you know, everything. Stuff like that. Forbidden Knowledge, I might get that too. Just because. But, you know, I don't really need to, considering I have the Elders tab. This tab is, like, insane. This tab will unlock, a ton of other stuff. Right now, I haven't delved much into it. But, eventually, this tab will become very powerful. So what I'm aiming for right now is this Wand Focus Primal. So I only have two diamonds right now. And I need two more. And I'll have to get the could have a quart I'm not to get another quartz from somewhere else, but I do have the primal charm in my inventory. I can easily make more of them, so that's what I need to get. Don't get done with the auto enchanter. Oh wait. Yeah, I have to add a book to that. Okay. No, I think I'm set for. Do I have like a bunch of? I need to get some more raw. I need to get some raw or more raw meat. Yeah, there's all my primal charms. Nothing happened to. I'm not gonna throw those away. Those are pretty useful. Let's see. Are they actually in here? No, this is just the cook stuff. I know I had a bunch of like. Here we go. I'll keep that on me. But for now, our goal is to go mining. But first, a setup. They said these will collect all the stuff. Now down here, you remember I saw. You remember I saw the lamp of. When I need the lamp of growth. This is what it was for. Is for a farm. After like tons of you know wheat research and whatnot, I was finally able to get this crap to work. Get that set, or I'll probably open that up later, but who knows? That's farming golem. Once these actually, you know, I'll open up. Once all of these crops fully grow, I'm indecisive today. This farmer golem will break them. These gathering golems will put them in their home chest, which is this chest right here. It'll be collected into any of these other chests. And so then, once they collect into that chest, the golems themselves will come down here. The wood golems will come down from the top and will collect those. Here we go. Yep, see? The wood golem will collect the certain items and fill the chest upstairs. That's how the setup works. The other wood golem is for the stuff over here, which I have one golem right here, which does all the gathering, and this one golem over here, which does all the fishing. All my golems are upgraded. So this one's a fishing golem. You might say, "Hey, you have that fisher up there. Remember, you took the episode to get that thing working?" Well, yes, I do. And that's important, but you know, this guy takes no power. This guy isn't taking the lava. How can I argue? That's pretty good setup right there. Over here, I just made this cigar golem recently. He's overpowered. He's only guarding my valuables right now. He's inside. Why? Because I fear for his life, okay? Now. Time for the main stuff. Time to go mining for diamonds. I don't know what I'm supposed to sing there, but I'm trying to sing something, but I can't remember what it was. Oh yeah, while we're going here, some of the weapons update. As you saw the dagger in my inventory, that's for I don't know, something work in progress. It's not a work in progress item, it's just a work in progress in my book. Now, as you might have noticed, the axe and the shovel plus, or the axe plus and the shovel plus. I put the hatchet and the shovel in the chest and made these two because one, I was bored again, and well, two, these are better. And with these, I was able to tear down an entire, I was tearing down a lot of that rubber tree, giving me tons of wood. And tear down an entire great wood tree, just period. I teared the entire thing down, head to toe. The thing is gone. Yeah, so you might see some, you know, or you might see right over here, some leftover remains from all the wither storm past. No, raspberry. I already have that. So yeah, it's just simple. I equipped them with set of leadstone, energy capacitor, power capacitors. I equipped them with, hardened capacitors. I think that's what they're called. Either hardened or reinforced, but I think it's hardened. Hardened flux capacitors, that way they have more durability, despite the fact that they're less used, which makes no sense, but my pickaxe is the most used, and they both have alumite heads, steel rod, and steel tough rod, and steel tough binding, each, and, steel tough rod and everything, but yeah. And then an extra thing which was in there was a bronze sort of binding thing. That's in there too. So yeah, they both mine in a 3x3 area, which makes them extremely useful for getting materials very fast. But alright, we have arrived at the area. Yeah, it's a sort of a secret area over here, mine the mountain. Getting through this and whatnot, these areas are all linked together. Noticing, like, all the patterns and whatnot, these areas are all completely linked together. I mean, no, seriously, they're linked together. It's actually pretty amazing to see. You finally combine everything. It's pretty sweet. Excuse me. Oh, it caught a fish. Buddy, I don't want your fish. It's useful, but they don't want the fish. I want the diamond. But now, diamonds are useful. Doesn't mean it's, I don't know. I don't know how I'm supposed to feel, about diamonds. They're pretty cool, I guess, but... You know, I'm not drooling over them. I just need diamonds right now because I want to get that wand focus primal. And with the upgrade, or with a focal manipulator, I might actually be able to make it useful. But yes, I will be starting to get into the Eldritch Infinite, the Eldritch tab, which will be pretty cool. I'm looking forward to that. But yeah, we can we can mine all the amber and all the shards we can get. The amber and shards I'm gonna get no matter what. But the main thing we're looking for today is diamonds. I did a huge mining trip. Like sometime today. So yeah. Okay, so the problem here is finding where that secret area was. I don't remember how to get to it. I just remember stumbling upon an area with like a ton of materials and just a ton of extra. It was bountiful and also had a mine shaft, which makes it stand out. If I can find the cave system that has a mine shaft, then I'll know I'm in the right place. So once I find that, that's where we'll be heading. Like most of this, if I found diamonds in here, they would have been gone a long time ago. These are all connected to cave systems, and so yes, diamonds would have been slurped up a long time ago by me. I would have figured them out along. They would have already been gone. However, that area is the only area that I haven't really explored a bunch. So, if I can find diamonds in that area, then that'll be useful because that area hasn't been explored as much as I have, or as much as I've normally explored. It's pretty far down, so. It's a weird glitch. Oh, this actually might help. Okay, now we might be able to see the pathway. Oh, there's some stuff over there I want to get. I want to get some stuff over there that I can get. slushies happen more often, but yeah, okay. I do want to get that over there. Probably make a portable hole and get over there. Down there piques my interest. Yeah, that might be the pathway down. I can't really see with this glitch at the moment, but that appears to be the pathway down. And my seeing hole is gone, so... Okay, let's head down here first. Then we might be able to check out the other area that I just saw. Get slurp up those essence berry bushes. And then just, you know, get through that cave system that I just saw. Which is already slowly fading from my mind, so you know what? The essence berry bushes might have to wait. Although my memory's not that bad, but it's, that's my memory. That's more like... Which also probably explains why it was so... Well, my everything was so jumbled up on that one day. No, wait. I should probably made a portable hole getting to one place to another. What? Skeleton, what the heck? What even were you doing, skeleton? What is wrong with you, mate? What are you doing? Are you insane? Are you out of your mind? Ah, skeletons. It's not that way. It's not that way either. It might be that way, however. Let's go through. Ow. Good thing I have a good pickaxe. Okay, so we're inside. You know what I need to do? Probably do that off camera, but I'll find a good ore. I'm not even. Actually, you might watch this video, so I probably shouldn't say it. Probably shouldn't reveal the troll. Okay, maybe now I'm stuck in here. Another glitch would happen, that'd be nice. So I can get my bearings right. I'm looking for a sideways, like proportionally sideways to the area I was just in. Actually, we may be getting somewhere. Let's head down. Let's see what we can find. Also, sorry I'm not speaking too quiet today. I'm just not exactly in the... Well, I'm just not speaking loudly today. Simple as that. You know, this might be the area, I'm not sure. I know I've been... It looks like I've been here before. So that might be a good sign, or it could be a bad sign. I've been here before. Although I think I'm on the right track. Okay. Back to the main ravine. For once, I've never been more excited for a glitch, or more happy. I've never wanted to see a glitch more, because that way it'll help me get my bearings, and I'll maybe be able to find what I'm looking for. So I remember going into that cave system and getting a ton of stuff. Where it is exactly, I remember being through this cave system, but I don't know if I'm going the correct direction. Okay. I think I may have one solution to this. Probably not, but you know, you do what you gotta do. Okay, so looking for a small opening to get through back to the main area. Right? Where that is, however, I am not completely sure. If I had the viz, I'd probably just ward every single thing in here, ward every single valuable thing in here, and then just like, hey, Lex, can you mine these, please? I keep calling, well, I mean, his name, but hey, Glitch, can you mine this, please? He's gonna be really mad at me now. I'm not one for revealing personal information online, and neither is he, so. Kinda screwed that over, didn't I? Yeah, okay, let me tell you. My name is Brandon. Kinda said it in one episode, yeah. Some of you, that may not be a surprise. To some of you, well, that's my name, okay? But I'll just stop calling him Lex. Oh wait, I forgot, he's not really doing the series anymore, is he? Not because of his new computer or anything, it's just... things happening. What is that? This is Terra stuff. Redstone is good, though. Redstone is good to have in this mod pack. Machinery side and everything, it's good. Would like some more lapis, because now I'm trying to get, apparently I put luck on my sword and I accident, so now I gotta finish it, which means this lapis is going to be coming in very handy. Oh, electroline, that's good. I like electroline. So we're still searching for diamonds. At this point, we're just trying to search for the cave system to look for diamonds. This is also good. Although spawn Enderman, which is annoying. Yo, Andy, please get out of my way. Thank you. I do really like this mod pack, though. It's fun. Call the mods that you ever want, you know. It's not too OP, but still fun. It's got all the mods you want to automate things and whatnot. I don't know. What is... Oh, shiny ore. Stuff is extremely rare. Crap, you're destroying my runic shielding, okay? I appreciate not having my runic shielding touched. Which sounds really weird when you say it out loud, but you know, that runic shielding is not for that. The runic shielding is well, shielding, which is pretty good because it's working very well. But nerve wrecks me, however, is when that stuff actually wears. Does it actually wear out? I don't know. If it wears out, I'm gonna be very mad considering how many materials it took. And how long it took for me to get that. As you can see, once that runic shielding runs out, you can hear it run out, and where regeneration just kicks in. And crap starts working. What's also helping right now is the fact that I have extra hearts. Let's grab the aluminum for more alamite. Always, I like alamite. My opinion is better than steel. It looks better than steel anyway. It's a bright pink. Yeah, but it's better than dull glow. Okay, fine. Not really. I don't know. I still like alamite though. This might be what I'm looking for, actually. I don't know. Maybe this is exactly where I came up from. Wait, oh, I found the entranceway. That's interesting. Okay, so I think plan number two is, just sort of find a different cave system, I guess. Actually, you know what, no. But as you see, these cave systems are connected. I just have to find where the entrance is to the secret plentiful cave. And just the perfect visit, just the perfect thing to do it. Yep, portable hole. Let's get digging. What is that? Wait. Where am I? Connected to the ultra powerful cave system? I don't remember this portal being here. Although if it was here, I'd probably pick it up, so that doesn't make any sense. Look around this sort of area, shall we? Curious out this area is just sort of a small area, an underground that doesn't really hold my materials. Okay, let's create a portable hole back up. Thank man for this awesome wand that I made. This thing has so much viz. Nice job. Yeah, this thing has so much viz. It's insane. Well, it's only 100. That's the highest. At least, now that I have the Eldritch Tab, I might be able to make a better wand. A Void Metal Capped, something wand? I forgot. But, we'll have to see what research, we'll have to see what research brings us. Oh yeah, and that simple pathway is where it connects me to another familiar mining area. You all may not know where this is, but I definitely do. This is the other area that where I got my materials. This is the other mining spot. Yup, I told you the mining systems were connected one way or another. And now we're in a second mining area. But this isn't where I was looking for. And I'm not sure what to do. That was a really good area, and I can't find it anymore. Maybe I'm remembering the area wrong or something. I don't know. No, I don't think I am, but probably could be. Knowing me, how I just told you guys about my memory. Thank goodness for Fire Beam as well. Yeah, I can't seem to find what I'm looking for. Oh! Oh, so it's cobblestone. I don't mind cobblestone. But it's kind of annoying when you're trying to find diamonds and stuff, and your inventory's full, so I kind of have to drop it. I'm super silent here, but it's kind of bumming me out right now. Okay, so changes have plans have changed. Time to find a new area to mine, which is going to be annoying. Let's put that in here. Put that in here, and that in here. Order shards in here. And in here. Excuse me, sure. Let's put that in there, and that in there. Now I am not exchanging this crap again. It seems annoying and just not useful for anyone's time. But I will deposit my ores in here. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take out all the some iron. Because iron is used for a lot of things, and so taking that out is actually very useful. Oh, I just took bronze out. Crap. I'm going to keep it out, though. Yeah, JK. Put that crap back in. Now I'm going to take some iron out. Because that iron uses for quite a bit of things, so taking it out can actually be pretty useful. If there's another way to make diamonds, I probably would use it, but without stuff like, without mods like magical crops, there isn't an easy way to get diamond. So, Yeah, well, an easy way to get diamonds. It's kind of hard to do stuff. Wait, I just thought I'd die. Please, no. Lol. Just threw it on the ground and got diamonds! Despite how many diamonds I actually had, like, the course of this. Diamond pickaxe. Wait, what's the chance I'll get the diamond pack, though? Because I don't need a diamond pickaxe anymore. Like, there's no need for a diamond pickaxe anymore. I mean, I got Super Pick the 6. Which also is pretty, it also brings up another topic. Final Pick the 5th has, you know, of course, died. Why he's died? Because of, well, some glitch happened and I lost my backpack with all the stuff in it, like, a while ago. So I placed all the important stuff in the stuff that I didn't use during that time. And yeah, by now I basically could probably have gotten all that stuff back and more. But it did take the dust shovel for the first, and I'll took my entire, and I'll took final pick the fifth. So yeah, that makes Super Pick the 6th, which is pretty sad. I had to go through six. I have gone through six pickaxes. Six pickaxes. That's wonderful. What? It's because it's not full durability. Is it seriously because it's not full durability? Well, technically, I only need 4 diamonds. So if we pair this with 1 diamond. Okay, so here, if I repair this diamond pickaxe with 1 diamond, I'd have to use both the diamonds, and, well, I'll only get 1 diamond back. Or I'll only have 1 diamond more, which doesn't really help me much, because I'll still be stuck. And I'm pretty sure that does not take moss, because it's not part of the Tinker's Construct mod, which is a big, fat bummer. Does not help me at all. Full durability crap. Did not just craft a diamond pickaxe and lose the diamonds. Oh god, okay. Was there an easier way to get diamonds, please? Because this crap is rare and I'm not dealing with that. Also, how is that getting hurt? Not gonna question it. There's a diamond horse armor. Yeah, I wish I had diamond horse armor. Although I only have one of the useless island. Oh, wait. You don't know how happy I am to not have to go out and mine for hours to get nothing. You don't know how long it takes. I can't express the happiness I feel right now in words. It just cannot be done. So, I guess the sounds will have to speak. And also the text I'm going to edit in. Which I'm going to edit in. Or else. Meaning I'll have to. Yeah, you know. Where did I put the. No, I can't maybe put it in here. Definitely not in there. Wait, two leather? Go hunting for cows then. So my goggles are almost broken. How much durability do they have? I think it's gonna go soon. That thing is gonna go real soon. That's the problem. Okay, let's combine all the lapis we can. Get ourselves two blocks of lapis. Put all the redstone away. After I filled my pickaxe to full, now I have fortune 3 on my pickaxe, which is sweet. Now I have to do it on my sword as well. Get it up to looting 3. Wonderful. At looting 2 right now. You may not be able to see it, but once I attack something, it's gonna pop right back to looting. It's gonna pop right to looting 2. Looting 2. I only need 4 quartz. And now I have myself my next wand focus. Demo upgraded, and well, for once the goal of the episode has been complete. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Another round of iron. Let's take the diamond pickaxe out of there. Get some other stuff, or get that iron in here. I'll probably repair that with like 2 diamonds, and by putting the 2 diamonds to full, hopefully it's full. That'll actually give me 3 diamonds, which basically means I just multiplied diamonds. Wait. I just multiplied diamonds. Hey! That gives me a great idea! Oh, this is genius! I know how to get infinite diamonds now. So as long as I have 2 diamonds, I make myself a diamond pickaxe. Repair the diamond pickaxe with... repair the diamond pickaxe with 2 diamonds. Get 3 diamonds back. Make another diamond pickaxe, repair that with 2 diamonds. Get an extra diamond back. Or get the diamonds and take the diamond back. I'll duplicate diamonds. Wait, no, that doesn't make any sense. It'll only work now. Because it's already half broken. But it won't work again. Because it's not half broken. Technicalities. Anyway, collect these 3 blocks of iron, and let's go to the Nether. No, give me that. Wish these things are essence berry bushes, though. I could probably automate that with an autonomous activator. Okay, to the Nether. Huh? First off, let's turn it into a blaze so we don't get infected by lava. Secondly, how many blocks can I ward in once, or will it actually continuously drain? And now, I have so many options. You know, I haven't used this in a while. Nova! 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 Get Nova in the face, brah! Brah, I haven't played Mind Strike in a bit. Nova! Oh, wait, actually, it's more like an XM, isn't it? We'll find the hipster shotgun for the win. Come back here and face the power of the hipster shotgun, mate. Oh, get hipstered. Get so hipstered, mate. Okay, let's put this one here. Wait, am I still in my inventory? Gotta put that back. Wait, why is this still in inventory? Okay, I'll put that over here to make it more obvious. I need 4 pieces, but I'll mine this entire vein. Okay, I got all that quartz. That'll be it for now. Let's head back and let's make this ultimate piece of gloriness. I'm gonna have to extend this, aren't I? Because I wanna upgrade this first. But I don't have the levels for it, do I? I might not have the levels to upgrade this to where I need it to be in order to be extremely useful. But for now, it's actually going to be pretty good. Here we go. What? What are you doing in here? Mate, get out of my house. You are not allowed. Stop trying to head to the Aether as well. You are another creature. You stay out of my house, you stay out of the- What the heck? Ow. Chain lightning, I'm guessing. Probably chains back to me. Which doesn't make any sense, but... That actually sort of... Oh, sorry. That shouldn't happen, but... You know, it makes sense. Lightning doesn't choose, or lightning doesn't pick and choose, despite you being able to correct it, or by you being able to use it for attacking. Electricity needs to be guided. You will not automatically do what you say. It will not automatically go where you want it to go. So yes, if there is a burn nearby and is chain lightning on, lightning will jump to the nearest object, which just so happens to be me, right in his warp path. So, okay. Now for our first item from the Eldritch Chap. This is going to be exciting. Put in the items here. Probably don't have a little viz for that. Yeah, I knew it. Great Wood Wand. Give yourself a Wand Focus Primal. Or ninth Wand Focus. I'm not using this in the house. That'd be insane. But, for now... Actually, you know what? Yeah. I'll test it out outside. Probably, preferably as far away from the house as I can possibly get. So I'm not sure. Apparently this thing goes randomly. In creatine and in create nodes. Both of which, well, nodes are pretty good. I can bottle this up and add this to my collection. Collection. Sounds like something evil, but... Look at my node collection! Look at all the prizes I have won! But no. It's not that. But it's more like, I don't necessarily want that to explode near my house. Not something I want to happen. I don't have all those blocks warded, so... Here's the Wand Focus Primal. Uses all the viz, or uses all of them in random, like 1, 0.5, blah blah blah. That's freaking sweet! Gotta try this on a mob. Then I'll end it off. Cause it's approaching an hour. Ow! No, 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 you're going too far! Okay, let's throw it up in the air. Okay, now I'm trying to watch the fireworks! Come back here! You fiendish orb! Come on, I just started to research you too. That should make it easier. Please, please just let me research you. I'll do the homing seeking. Okay, you know what? First, those other orbs that went off into nowhere. I want to see if those things did any damage to anything. Those things, as you can see, break blocks, and that worries the crap out of me. So now I'm not launching that orb anywhere near my stuff. Because of my person, no one's getting access to that. Or no one's getting access to this viz. Or this, this wand focus. It's a bit too powerful. I'll keep it as my secret weapon. Well, it's not really secret if I'm not seeing it on YouTube, am I? Where is it? It doesn't appear to have messed up anything. It's good. Although, there's probably a new node somewhere out there. Or some taint. The recording ended sort of suddenly. That's because I wasn't looking at the time, so it's gonna be really weird when I look this over. So, because of that, I'm just gonna go a bit further than I expected. So, well, not that much further, because I do have to upload this, and it's gonna take a while if I keep going on. I wanna research more in the Elders tab, but for now, I think the One Focus Primal should be good for now. Or the One Focus Primal should be good. This is, charging my crafting wand. Alright, crafting wand's set. Why is it my crafting wand? Well, I gave the bone wand, which is my second best wand, to glitched. I wanted to get that, I only get some sword caps on that thing, but, you know. I was only gonna use it for a second, because I already had the materials for a thaumium cap at the time. When going from my greatwood wand to this wand, like the second most powerful wand, or the most, I'm not sure, either the second most or the most powerful wand in the game, what was it? I made the bone wand with golden tips, which shown in episode 4 of Magic Everywhere. Sounds really weird to say. You say really fast, Magic Everywhere. Well, okay, you know what? I'm not even gonna try. But made a gold cap bone wand, which holds 75 viz, or well, it's basically the magical energy. And so that thing, well, I wanted to put silver caps on that just to make it different, but considering the fact that I already had the materials for this wand on me at the time, or yeah, since I already had the materials for that on me at the time, I didn't think it was necessary to actually, you know, make silver caps. Well, I mean, I made the silver caps, but I just didn't charge them yet. You have to charge silver caps just like you charge thaumium caps, but thaumium caps take a little bit more materials and everything. But yeah, at the time I already had the materials for silver cap wand, blah blah blah. So I decided to just kind of gold cap it, which still gave me enough viz in order to make the other one. So I just charged that one, or so I just charged that wand up. Because, you know, I had enough viz storage in order to create this, which I've been using for the past two episodes, my thaumium bossed silverwood wand. Which, yes, can hold 100 of each viz, meaning that next, and also I've been, because of all the setup and everything, next time, well, I don't know if there will be next time. I'll let him update you on that. So, yes, go check out his channel. Sometime in the future, he's gonna upload an update video about his PC. Something happens. Something I don't want to talk about. But well, it does need to be going over. You know, it's a blue golden buddy. This guy's outfitted with everything. He's got a mace, got the armor, got the visor, he's got the dart launcher. He's got a Perdito golem upgrade, which allows him to deal damage that people deal to him, or deal back the damage that people deal to him, and tear upgrade, which makes him stronger, making this a very overpowered golem. Wonderful. Okay, now it should be around charged. Looks like he's still pumping viz into it. No, it doesn't look. All hundreds, nice. Had a fully charged thaumium boss silverwood wand. It glitched once one. I'll probably make one in the future. Although, like I keep saying, there may not be a future. I think he's going to give me the. Well, I'm just gonna say sort of hints to what I'm talking about. He's just gonna give me the world, so that way I can play on single player, and hopefully still record for you guys. I don't have to cancel the series again, because that's annoying. Although in contrast, I will be restarting 1.9 survival, which yeah, that's gonna be weird. But okay, this thing is awesome. Probably messing around with that later. I'm trying to research that other thing. Actually, no, my main focus will be upgrading this thing to its fullest, or at least to as strong as I can get it. But anyway, with my eight wand focuses, let's get that off in the wand just in case I don't fire, just in, so I don't accidentally fire that off. Also, yeah, you guys noticed the TV on my head? It's pretty cool, isn't it? It's cool, I know. Make it, huh? Oh. Boy. It's cool. Call it cool, okay? Call it cool or else. Call it cool or else. Or else I will zap you. That's pretty cool, actually. Cool, cool, I'll shotgun you in the face. Let's, not break parts of my house. Does not seem like a very good idea. Ow. Hey, that's what it looks like, eh? Ah, so it actually shields me. I just thought it just kind of took damage, but no, it's actually a visible shield. That's pretty cool. Hey, Golem, I might have to use it for testing for a second. His regeneration is, like, really fast. Our protect this area, master. Good. I am counting on you. I am counting on you. Do not let me down. Anyway. Yeah, it's probably about time to end this. Oh, well, I guess probably I might as well do it for old time's sake. Oh, jeez, I am going to have to find some leather. Yeah, I guess that'll be what I'm going to do off camera. Find some leather, jeez. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like and subscribe to see more content from my channel. You know, all that cliche stuff, and well, rap tap that key, or chip key. Why? Because I don't know. Just don't turn on sticky keys. Sticky keys is the worst. I turned that off a long time ago. So now I can shift as much as I can press shift as much as I want to. Oh, wait, what? That's not the, no, what? No, please, get that out of my face. Stop. Okay, guys, see you guys next time.